Hi guys, I'm Tanya and welcome back to my channel, The Donkey Business. So you guys asked me to watch Ella Visa Punchira, which is currently streaming on Amazon Prime. And why did you ask me to watch that? Because I have not been able to sleep after watching that movie. So I watched the movie with my mother. And the first 45 minutes of the movie, we were just like, what is happening? It's so mundane and they are just drinking and smoking and walking around and people are dying and they're just trying to figure who's the killer and what is this mystery? It's so slow. But 45 minutes were over and we didn't even realize when 45 minutes were over. And then in the last 45 minutes, our minds just automatically started working. You know, it was not like the story shifted or like the pace shifted or like something happened. Our minds started working while watching it automatically. We are like, wait, what if he's the killer? Wait, what if Shobhan is the killer? What is happening? And then the story unfolded and then there was a twist in the end. And we were just like, oh my God. After the movie got over, my mom and I were literally discussing the movie for 20-25 minutes and we were like, how did that happen? And are you sure this is the end? And are you sure that happened? It was an insane film. Firstly, I want to talk about the cinematography. Let's start from there. So the cinematography of the movie was really pretty. They've shown the landscape of this village in Kerala and it was really nice and very pretty and very mundane and, you know, what is happening every day kind of a life. And it was really good to see that. And you know, it's very simple and like very calm, but there's so much thrill and intense. But like the cinematography is very scenic and pretty. And then when it comes to the music was like nice and intense and it was like matching the thrill and intensity of the song, but still very scenic. And there is no music as such, but like the BGM was pretty nice. Coming to the story was a slow burn thriller intense film. In the start, you don't know what's happening because there are two cops who are literally living in this one cliff kind of a place in Kerala. And they just start finding body parts, okay, hidden in different places. And they're trying to figure who is doing this and whose body parts are these. That's the story, okay. And end I don't want to tell you because probably someone has not seen it so can watch it, but people who've watched it are understanding what I'm saying. So they're trying to figure who are these body parts and the entire police is like, we don't know what is happening and why are so many people being killed over here. And so the writing is interesting, very very interesting actually. I did not know that the story would pan out like this, honestly, because it's a Malayalam film. I did expect a twisted twist, like a twisted ending. I knew that ending mein something will to happen and you guys have really recommended it to me because not one, two, but like 3-4 people asked me to watch this film. So I was like, something will happen, but I did not expect this to happen at all. Direction is very nice. I think it's a very calm movie turned into intense thriller, which like just takes you to another level of imagination. Whoever's written this movie is a genius. Like, I know who's written the movie, but like whoever in the world has written this movie kind of an expression is a genius. It is a very well written, well directed film, great screenplay, amazing acting again. I think every actor has done a good job. And you know, like the thing about the movie is that it's so raw. You know, there are a few secondary actors as well. They all look so natural. Like, I was convinced that Shobhan Shire is a police officer who is like in this village, in this serene place in Kerala. I am in short of words of what I thought about the film. I really enjoyed watching it. It is, I think, one of the best slow burn, intense, mature thrillers I have watched. And thank you so much for recommending me this movie, guys. Like, I cannot thank you enough. It was so good. Please recommend me more. As you must have realized, I'm posting videos every day means I have so much time these days. I have nothing to do. So rather watch great cinema and like be invested in doing something I love to do. But what a recommendation, man. I think it was one of the strongest recommendation I've gotten from you guys and I did not expect it. The ending is something I just cannot get out of my mind yet. I'm waiting for more recommendations and like to discuss this movie with you in the comments. Please give me some insights and information. I would love that. And don't forget to like, share and subscribe.